we have constant force on both sides that are equal, and yet she's still moving. What the physics?